start by importing the downloaded zip file. And let's go ahead and create a new project. Copy this code and we need this SQLite jar that we used on this project. So we go to properties and we will create a new package. Driver so this driver is for hard-coded data and we need two more. We need one for data coming from the database and one for data coming from a file. And let's define the database URL here and remove the hard-coded data. This class will create the database and the city table and populate that table with those cities. So the same as the hard-coded data. And here we will pick up a connection and call this static method. So this should do it for this class and this method will pick up the city data and put it in an array list and return it. And we will call this method from here. And this should do it for this class. So if we run it, we'll get this since we haven't created the database yet. So now if we run this, created the database, and let's go ahead and run it again. So here we go. This is the best distance that we found, and we started with this distance for this route. And this is the database. And let's go ahead and create the file that will contain the cities and their longitude and latitude. So the same as the hard-coded data. And here we will have this method that will pick up the cities from the file. And we will split each line with commas. So we'll get the name and the longitude and the latitude separated with commas. Actually, the name and the latitude and the longitude. Let's remove the hard-coded cities. And we will call this method. Let's go ahead and test run it. So here we go. This is the best distance with city data coming from a file. And for completeness, let's run this hard-coded cities driver. So we got this best distance for this route.